Hey beauties, welcome to my YouTube channel. This video tutorial is going to be on this very beautiful emerald smoky makeup look. For today's makeup, I use a single eyeshadow by NYX. It is super creamy and it has amazing color payoff. The only disadvantage is the package. It is so big, but I think you can dig it out to put it in a single palette. I have quite a few of them in different colors and I super love them. And I just absolutely cannot stop staring at this eyeshadow. It's so pretty. I love this color. It's gonna be perfectly matching my dress. Look at this. So if you wanna see how I got this entire look, please keep on watching, like the video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. I'll see you very soon. I'm gonna start my makeup by priming my eyelids with a soft ochre paint pot by MAC to cover up all the discolorations and small veins on my eyelids. On my fluffy blending brush by Morphe M441, I'm gonna blend my transition shade just a little warmer than usual, Frappe by Makeup Geek. Now my very thin and flat synthetic brush by Morphe M421, I'm gonna spritz with the makeup spray by MAC Fix Plus, and I'm gonna dip it in with a beautiful single eyeshadow by NYX in color Savage. It's a beautiful emerald shade, has a lot of sheen to it, it's very pretty. I really like single eyeshadows by NYX, I have quite a few of them already. They're super creamy, they're really high quality, so if you're debating on buying them, definitely do, they're amazing. And I'm gonna apply this dark shade lower than my crease. Now on a small pencil brush by Morphe M431, I'm gonna pick up Grey Eyeshadow Barcelona Beach by Makeup Geek and I'm gonna blend out my crease. And this is what we got so far. Now with the flat defining brush by Morphe M432, I'm gonna apply Barcelona Beach, the same gray eyeshadow, on my lower eyelid as close to the eyelashes as possible. And I'm gonna blend it out with my first eyeshadow Frappe in a small pencil brush again. Now I'm gonna line my eyes with a gel eyeliner in Lot 77, my favorite. Now I'm gonna apply some fake eyelashes kiss in style Poise. And mascara by Maybelline Lash Sensational. Using my Damn Beauty Blender, I'm gonna apply my favorite foundation, Maybelline Matte and Poreless Fit Me in color 125. And you were asking about the brand of beauty blender, and my favorite is by Revive Beauty. It came in this package, three of them. I still have one brand new one in it. And And for my concealer today, I'll be using Tarte Shape Tape in color Light Neutral. And I already was saying that I don't like this applicator. It's too big for my face. So I usually apply it on my wrist and blend it out with a beauty blender. Now I'm gonna fill in my brows with my favorite deep brow pomade by Anastasia Beverly Hills in color medium brown. And I'm gonna link my full eyebrow tutorial down below. For my bronzer today, I'll be using Tarte Park Avenue Princess. Peachy Pinky Blush by MAC Rosy Outlook. And a highlighter by MAC Soft and Gentle. And a lip gloss by ColourPop Aquarius. And that completes the look. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Please subscribe to my channel and like the video. Mwah.